What's going on, people? It's your motherfucking man, Pyro XL, and I am back playing some Black Ops Domination on the map Summit. And I have a pretty decent game right here. I get like 60 kills, you know, using my AUG class, which actually I've been favoring lately, you know. I mean, I've been playing a lot of Black Ops, you know, and for the most part, I was running, the Commando class. And god damn it, hate when that shit happens. But, you know, I was running the Commando a lot, and I just kind of got bored of using the Commando. And, you know, I tried the AK and, you know, the Galil, but those are pretty much the same gun as the Commando, you know, very similar weapons. So, decided to throw on the AUG, and I've actually been favoring it over the past week, and actually racked up multiple good gameplays with it, and, which is understandable. I mean, the AUG is a fucking beast weapon. And, you know, the funny thing is that I've actually gotten, like, 3 gameplays over the past week, all on this map. You know, I mean, Summit, obviously, is a great map, and give me this B-flag, baby. You know, it's one of my favorite maps of all time, not just in Black Ops, but of all time. It's almost the perfect map. I mean, if the chopper gunner actually flew above the map instead of, like, kind of on the side of the map, you know, that way it would make it a little bit better on this map, then this map would be fucking perfect. Everything else about this map is perfect. You know, so it's obviously one of my favorite maps of all time. And I've been getting it a lot over the last week, except for yesterday. I got fucking driving all goddamn day. But other than that, you know, I've been getting Summit all week, and I've just been getting gameplay after gameplay after gameplay on this map. But anyways, you know, I actually wanted to talk about something in this video. I was going to talk about the whole YouTube/Twitter drama going on between Wings of Redemption and Jay Nasty. You know, I was going to put my 2 cents in on the subject, you know, because I was actually getting excited for it. I mean, I don't subscribe to Jay Nasty. I don't subscribe to even Wings of Redemption. You know, I used to subscribe to Wings, but I had unsubscribed from him a while ago. But I'd never followed Jay Nasty. You know, it's just not my kind of thing right there. You know, I don't like people who do the whole spawn trapping thing. And, I mean, I know some people do, and if that's your cup of tea, then all right. But it's just not mine, which is why I never watched his videos. And I was actually getting excited. You know, I heard about this whole 6v6 thing, and I was like, all right, nice. You know, I actually wanted to see Wings of Redemption, Wings of Redemption's team win. You know, I would have loved to see that, you know. But I found out earlier today that Wings has now backed out of the whole 6v6, and I got confused as hell, because I was like, who challenges somebody to a 6v6 and then backs out 2 days later? You know, I mean, you should never challenge anybody to a 6v6 unless you're absolutely sure you want to go through with it. And this is actually pretty sick right here. When I come out of this chopper, you know, I go on another kill streak. And from the first kill to when I get my dogs is like 44 seconds. You know, I get my dogs in like 44 seconds. It was pretty awesome. You know, I was in the zone, as they say. And I'm going to cap the A flag while I'm at it. Buzzkill, bitch! Was a little bit late on the buzzkill call-out, but it was still there, so it's all good. And I'm going to get a double kill right here. Now, about the whole, you know, 6v6 thing, I hope it still goes on. You know, they said they might still do it. It's just, you know, Wings isn't going to be part of it. And that I could... Oh, did you see me turn on that guy? Oh, my God! Now, honestly, I don't care if Wings is part of it or not, but I just thought it was kind of weird that you challenged somebody and then backed out. Like, I mean, personally, you know, if I ever challenged anybody to any type of, you know, competition like that, you know, 6v6, 1v1, 4v4, it doesn't matter what the fuck it is, you know, I would never back out of it. I mean, I would never challenge anybody to anything unless I was sure that I wanted to go through with it. I mean, that's something that you should, like, you know, sit down and be like, all right, do I really want to go head-to-head with this guy, you know, and if you really decide that you want to do it, then you make the challenge and you go through with it. But I don't know. You know, I mean, I know he made a video explaining why he backed out and everything. And, I mean, he pretty much said, you know, he doesn't really have time to scrimmage with his team. And, I mean, I guess that's kind of legit right there. But he also said that if he loses, he's going to lose a whole bunch of subs. And he doesn't want that to happen, you know. But should have thought about that before he ever made the challenge, man. Personally, I just want to see the whole 6v6 thing, you know. I mean, I don't really get excited for Call of Duty videos anymore. You know, I only watch a couple guys. But I was actually getting excited for this, you know. And, whether Wings is a part of it or not, which apparently he's not going to be, you know, I really do want to see this whole 6v6 thing. You know, I found out Ronaldinho's going to be a part of it, you know, and that dude's just a straight-up beast. Hopefully they can also go out and get some other heavy hitters, you know, like X-Cal, Marka J, Fearcrads, people like that. And, you know, it would just be fucking awesome to see all those guys on the team, you know, going head-to-head with Jay Nasty and hopefully beating Jay Nasty's team. But anyways, you know, this gameplay is getting real close to over. And, you know, at this point, I realized I was really close to 60 kills, and I was just trying to break that mark. That's why you see me running all the way over here as fast as I can, trying to get a few more kills. And I do. I end up with 60 kills on the dot with only 5 deaths, so thought it was a pretty good game, especially with that 44-second streak where I got the dogs. That was just beast. But anyways, hope you all enjoyed the gameplay and whatnot, and I'm out, guys. Peace!